Have a parent help you out with this. Let's learn shapes and colors with Chip and Potato.
Hi, I'm Chip, and this is my potato, Snuggly.
Do you see Chip? What color is Chip's skirt? Pink, you got it. Chip's skirt is pink. Which bottle is pink? Yes, you got it, pink, just like Chip's skirt. Chip's skirt is pink, and so is this bottle. Let's make pink soap that is shaped like a heart. Which one of these has hearts? That's right! Let's make soap shaped like hearts. Which one of these bowls is pink? Is this one pink? No, that's blue. Is this one pink? Nope, that's yellow. Is this one pink? Yes. There are pink gems in the pink bowl. Let's add those to the pink soap. And last but not least, let's add Chip. Can't wait to wash my hands with my good friend Chip. Where's Potato? Let's find yellow with Potato. I love yellow. Which bottle is yellow? Yes, you got it, yellow. Let's make yellow soap that's shaped like a rectangle. Which one of these has rectangles? That's right. Rectangles have four sides, two short ones, one, two, and two long ones, three, four. Let's make rectangle soaps. Which one of these bowls is yellow? Yes, this bowl is yellow. There's yellow charms in the yellow bowl. Let's add these to the yellow soap. And last but not least, let's add Potato. Which character is wearing a red shirt? That's right, Spud.
Hey, keep up!
Which bottle is red? Yes, you got it, red. Let's make this soap a square. Can you find the one with squares? That's right. Squares have four equal sides. Let's make square soaps. Which one of these bowls is red? Is this one red? No, that's pink. Is this one red? No, that's purple. What about this one? Yes, it's red. There are red gems in the red bowl. Let's add these to the red soap. And last but not least, let's add spud. Can't wait to wash my hands with spud. Which character is wearing a blue hat and blue clothes? Papa. Papa's outfit is blue.
Huggy police to the rescue.
Which bottle is blue? Yes, you got it. Blue, just like Papa's outfit. Let's make blue soap that is shaped like a circle. Which one has circles? That's right, circles are round. Let's make circle soaps. Let's add Papa. Aw, Papa looks so cute in the blue soap. Which one of these bowls is blue? Is this one blue? No, that's red. Is this one blue? Nope, that's yellow. What about this one? Yes, it's blue. There are blue gems in the blue bowl. Let's add these to blue soap. Can't wait to wash my hands with Papa. Can you find Mama? Here's Mama. Let's find the color purple with Mama. That's right, that one is purple. Can you find the one with ovals? That's right, it's like a squished circle. Let's make soap shaped like ovals. Which one of these bowls is purple? Is this one purple? Yes. There are purple charms in the purple bowl. Let's add those to purple soap. And of course, we have to add Mama. I can't wait to wash my hands with Mama. Great job! Now let's wash our hands.
You gotta wash your hands if you wanna be in the band.
Huggy Perfect.
Wash your hands. Wash them every chance you can. Everybody's washing hands 'cause they
green.
That was fun. See you next time.